If you do any kind of calculating on your Mac or any computer, you probably already know that to indicate multiplication, you use the asterisk on your keyboard. That's Shift 8 on American keyboards. And for division, you use the slash, which is on the same key as the question mark. For addition and subtraction, those symbols are actually on the keyboard. You have to use Shift for addition, but the dash is the same thing that you use for subtraction. But why an asterisk and a slash? Why not a time symbol, multiplication symbol, or sometimes a dot as mathematicians use for multiplication, or a division symbol? Well, the answer, of course, is because they're not on the keyboard. Most keyboards don't have these, and of course the earliest keyboards when computers were just starting were typewriter keyboards, and they weren't on there as well. And kind of those keyboards carried over, so we still don't have division and multiplication on keyboards, although some numeric keypads will have them. But if you want to do those calculations, like say in numbers here, you start a formula and you would type Shift and 8 on an American keyboard, and actually instead of an asterisk you see I get a little multiplication symbol. So it actually converts it, so at least you can visually see that you are multiplying. Same thing for division. You use the slash and you get a little division symbol just to indicate what it is you're doing. Now in other areas, like say spotlight, it doesn't convert the symbol. So you type an asterisk and you get an asterisk, but it does do the calculation and it even sticks with the asterisk there. Same thing with division. A slash stays there, but you get the answer. In the calculator app, you actually have division and multiplication symbols right there that you can click with the mouse. But if you're going to type with the keyboard, you actually need to type the asterisk and it looks like the multiplication key was pressed. And the same thing for division. You can see it looks like the divided by symbol was pressed. Even in the terminal, if you use BC to go into the calculator, then you have to use asterisk and slash. Perhaps the only time you don't need to use the asterisk or slash key for multiplication and division is if you're not using the keyboard at all, like if you're using Siri. What's 6 times 7?
The answer is 42.